Gentlemen, this is the second round of the Caribbean Circuit Racing Championship. David Somerville is in first, Joe Gore is in second, and Joaquin from Guyana third. Starting with Joe Somerville coming through corner one. He's looking under the car. The car is aflame. Mark Maloney extinguishing the car in Red Bull. The youngest driver here today at 61 years young. He is in fifth position in the Audi touring car, the Audi Quattro touring car. Then comes newcomer Chris Campbell leading Gary Williams in his Evolution 6.5. Then we have Peter Zum Zum Ray and Willie Wharton in a... Alright, motor racing fans, just an update for you. The clerk, of course, Mr. Larry Henriquez, has ordered the cessation of this race in order to move the stricken car of Mark Maloney. The car has refired, it's under its own power now, and it's making its way back to the pit. We're going to have the wrecker go back to its position, and the race will be regridded and restarted. Bear with us, ladies and gentlemen. The car of Mark Maloney was deemed to be in a dangerous position. The clerk of the course ordered the race to be red flagged, and the competitors will be regridded shortly. Well, it looks like the team of a racing mechanic. Look at David Somerville sliding the Evolution in the corner. The corning speed of the Evolution 8 is higher than that of the Evolution 5. But the straight line power on the Evo 5 seems to be leaving the Evo 8 in its wake. But David Somerville hasn't given up yet. Remember, this race is going to 6 laps. Through the Pepsi airpin there goes. Third place, car number 11, Andrew King. The singer Caribbean Mazda RX-7, while Daddy Maloney is pushing Chris Campbell in the back. Chris Campbell from the South Coast is his first time here at Dover in a car built by T-Mobile Racing Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution 4, doing exceptionally well. He is in fourth place, 61 years young. Doug Maloney is in fifth, followed by Guy Fraser and Gary Williams. Drag race down the street. But Somerville has no answer to Doug Gore. Not as far as power is concerned. Somerville closer to Gore on the outside now, sliding a bit wide, losing traction a little bit, wheel spin. Gore being a little slow in the corner, so be careful. David Somerville is still a Jamaican 1-2, Guyana is third. Jamaica is fourth. It is summer.